At this hour, Allegheny County is reporting 420 new cases of coronavirus. The Department of Health says among the positive cases is a test from August 17th. The county says it's investigating that test along with four others with delayed results. Two more people have also died from the virus, both from long-term care facilities.